So this isn't good enough, but we can carry that solution through and add random nonces to each of these layers. So that's what we're gonna do. The inner message will be the vote concatenated with a random nonce encrypted with C's public key. The next layer will be that message concatenated with a new nonce and encrypted with B's public key. And the outer layer will be encrypted with A's public key, will be this message concatenated with the third nonce. So this is the message the voter sends with that voter's vote. Party A will decrypt the outer layer, randomly permute, send the result to B, who will decrypt B's layer, randomly permute, and send the result to C, who will decrypt the final vote. As a first step to validating the votes, instead of just publishing the V values, we're going to require that C also publish the R0 values. So the final tally will be a list of votes and their associated nonces. This means the voter can check that the nonce that the voter uses in that list. So if we use this protocol, which of the three parties, Apple, Blue, or Crazy, would you rather be?